come back.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Raheem must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
The bombs. They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
He's gonna be dead.
Can you hear me? Where the fuck am I going with these things?
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Not good, not good, not good.
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
First one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column. Like the first one.
Yeah.
Raheem! It's me, kid. I did it! Raheem! Oh, you should have seen it. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! No, Raheem, stop! Raheem, it's me! It's me, kid, it's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Raheem, stop! So... That's a fucking bite wound. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh god. Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Raheem. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here. And don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
Welcome back.
Brecken.
How did he die?
I had to kill him. It was too late. He turned. I had no choice, I swear. Look, he was my friend, too. He was the best one I had here.
I know. He frustrated the shit out of me sometimes. I loved him like he was my own kin. Another dead friend. Another dead brother.
I trusted him. I trusted him with those explosives. God. Maybe if I didn't leave him there, he'd still be alive. I don't know. Jade!
Jade! Wait!
Jade, goddammit!
Just give her time. She needs to grieve. Sarah! Shit! Get down there! We can't let them take it!
There's no one inside. They took Zera and drove away.
Shit, Brecken.
Zara's been kidnapped. His trailer's on fire.
God damn it! You see what happens when you fuck with Rice? You should never have hit Askel. Some of our people spotted a big knot of bandits heading back to Rice's garrison. That's gotta be where they took Zara. You go there and you find him and you bring him back alive.